Yeah, I'm pretty excited about this season
yeah,
coming
you
up.
Are.
This is great. Yeah, the Columbus Association for the Performing Arts has just announced its lineup this morning for the 2019-2020 Broadway season.
And plenty of hit Broadway shows are going to be coming to the capital city later this year, including Tony Award winning Dear Evan Hansen, Mean Girls,
Look Out,
Miss Saigon, Les Mis, My Fair Lady, and Anastasia.
How about that?
Also coming, fan favorites, Jersey Boys and Wicked.
I know, right? I'm telling you, that's a good yes. lineup right there. You can reserve your tickets right now for the whole season online at BroadwayInColumbus.com or, of course, at the Kappa Ticket Center. They range from $217 to $699 bucks per person.
Mm.
That's a good lineup, everybody.
Currently searching for Wicked tickets.
I actually bought Dear Evan Hansen tickets in Cleveland because I didn't know it was coming to Columbus. So no, I just may have to see it twice.
You
oh, well.
Might have to.
It's okay with me. I'm really excited to see that show.